Hey guys, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Pokémon Y. We finished off last time with a double battle. Ducklet, okay. Okay. Maybe you take. Why is this fight hard? Okay, good. Litleo. Okay. Psybeam. There we go. Two more Pokemon. Oddish. Flame charge. Bam. Dead. Psybeam probably also would have been super effective. Ooh, level 20. Ooh. Ivysaur learns Razor Leaf now. Higher critical hit chance. Getting rid of Leech Seed. Pikachu. I'm gonna keep battling. Another Psybeam should do the trick. And there we go. Pikachu has fainted. I should probably go heal my tail, my bird. There you go. Okay. soon I'll be able to get a full, I'll be able to get the full team that I want. Oismer, good. Not a rock type. Should just be able to use Peck. It's Dab. Yep. If I use Peck one more time, it's Fainted. There you go. Okay, a Zubat. Ember. Once I get to yellow health, I'll use Flail unless if it resists it. Oh. That person doesn't battle. Coastal part. How are they able to fit national dexes into these games, but not the Switch games? Oh yeah, and this is one of our new, this is going to be one of our new Pokemon. Okay, now time to attempt to catch this thing. That put a time limit on this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Pokeball, Pokeball. Catch, catch. It's in red HP now. It should catch. There we go. Good. This is the hardest part about this, the name. Mariana, like the Mariana Trench. Let's see if I have. Okay. I don't know what that did. Well, dang it. Mianfu. Let's try out the new. Guess I'm not trying out the new move. Now let's try out Razor Leaf. Ooh. That did a good amount of damage. This should be very useful for the next gym. It is rock type after all. Absol. Razor Leaf. A critical hit. That is a win. Yay, I'll be able to hear my heal my Pokémon. Fossils. That is going. The fossils are related to one of my six Pokémon. I am going to choose one of the fossils. One of those fossils is going to be on my team. So this should be the place where I can get the fossils done, so I can turn them into Pokemon. Yes, I know quite a few about fossils. Right. To the glittering cave. And in here is where I shall get my fifth Pokémon. There you go, it's all switched up so that the lowest one handles it. What Pokemon did I step on? A Hippopotas. Okay. I really hope this Inkay has the ability I think it has, because then I would like it a lot. Ooh, a critical hit. It does have contrary good. But that just means if it gets hit with Swagger, it's just bad. Swagger is entirely bad. Helioptile. We're not getting this one. Topsy Turvy. I don't know what that one does. Thank you for boosting the defense. Charge! Yes! That just cost it to lose. Ooh. My Fletchinder is now level 18. Is this the Pokemon that I'm hoping it is? Nope, it's another Helioptile. And it's yet another Helioptile. I've gotten it before in this exact area. Where is it? on a playthrough where I'm not trying to find it. I'd already have found it by now. I'm not going in that tunnel until I get that Pokemon. But first, I'm actually going to finish the end of the video. And it's another Hippopotas. Is it finally going to be it? Yes, it is! Sandile! Intimidate. Perfect. Actually, I want one with Moxie, though. A Sandile without Intimidate. It's the Pokemon, but is it the ability? It is. That means it should have Moxie. An ability that whenever it gets... When it faints a Pokemon, its attack stat gets stronger. Yes! Ooh. Croconaut. And if I look here, Moxie boosts the attack stat after knocking out a Pokemon. Well, that is the end of today's video. And just like always, subscribe and keep on gaming, gamers.